What's up, y'all? It's Devon from GoPowerSports, and today we're installing the engine block tank mount. We're gonna be installing it on this Tillison 212 right here. Good engine, real reliable. Parts that we're gonna be using is gonna be the bracket, the two hose clamps, two nuts, and the 8-inch cylinder tank that is sold separately. And then the tools we're gonna be using is just gonna be a 10 millimeter socket and a 10 millimeter wrench.
If you can find them.
Yeah, if you can find them. Flacco probably has them hiding in his dresser.
Start with setting that on there. Drop that. Drop our bolt on.
Just two bolts on top. Two bolts to hold the bracket on. It's a super easy kit to install. All right, once you got them on, snug it down. All right, and we're gonna start off by putting the hose clamps in place. Come up through here and then back through here. There's little slots in it for the hose clamp to go in and out. Grab your other hose clamp, come through the bottom, just like that. Slide your tank in place, and then run your hose clamps on in. And you are gonna also need a 7 millimeter socket to be able to screw these in. You could use a flathead, just a little bit easier with the socket. Run these down in, get them started. And I like to hit them with the gun just to make things go a little smoother. Alrighty, folks, there we got it. We got the engine block tank mount all nicely, neatly installed. It'll fit pretty much any small block engine with the tank mounts up here in the front. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and let us know if you got any questions with it.